Well, go ahead, Commissioner, if you want.
Well, I would like to roundly second that suggestion, because I don't know if you remember, but when I came on and hear from the Planning Commission and in November, and then in February at the retreat, I said, we don't have workshops. I realized, once I got up here, that we didn't have workshops the way they do have in the county. And there are times, we had also been through the chromium episode. That was a time when all of us needed to be in the community. It didn't matter which target issue this came to. All five of us needed to be out there. We needed to have the equal level of knowledge. We needed to have all of us on in tip-top informational mode on that, knowing exactly what that situation was so we could reassure people. We don't have to have workshops on everything, but there are certainly times, and I think regularly during the year, we should schedule workshops to let the public listen to us talk. For one thing, I have a tremendous amount of respect for all of the four of you. You have different backgrounds than I do, and you think differently. Andrew's much younger than me. I mean, I need to know what questions he has on these issues. You know, it may change my mind about it. So I would like for us to hash out a lot of things more than we do in workshops. Those would be it could be on WCOT. People could see us in decision-making mode. As it is, we come here, and most of my issues are settled by the time I get here, so unless I hear something unusual, and most of other people's issues are settled too, I think that makes for a very efficient government, and I want to congratulate our manager for that. But I do think that there are times when it is important for the public to see us actually making the decisions that we make. So I will. You have my support on that. I need your counsel more often than I get it at this point.